Hello, welcome to Heartfelt Cuisine, cooking at home with Ivy. Today I will be making the crepe. So I have here the ingredients. I will use 1 liter of milk, 6 pieces of eggs, a melted butter, 1 tablespoon of melted butter, and 500 grams of flour. So let's start and do the mixture. I will use the electric mixer. So first is the 1 liter of milk. So first is the milk, and we need to mix it slowly. I will add the eggs. Six eggs. Then let's mix it again. Okay. When the egg and milk is fully mixed, it's time to add the butter and mix up a bit. And then let's add our flour, 500 grams of plain flour. It's not self-raising, it's just plain. It's done. Let's take out. Now let's pour the mixture. You can see there are a lot of lumps, like yung buo-buong harina. But that's okay, because we will rest this mixture for 1 hour. So you can see that, but that's fine. So I'll cover this and set aside for 1 hour. And later, crepe will be ready. You can eat crepe with butter and sugar, butter, sugar, and lemon. Or you can also add cinnamon, you can use maple syrup, you can put chocolate like Nutella or any kinds of chocolate. And then I will be using this pan for crepe, and also this one, it's a tea wood. We use this to make the crepe perfectly flattened. So here you go, our mixture is here, and I will cook that later. I'll show you after 1 hour. Okay, so when the crepe pan is hot, you can put the butter and start cooking. So I just put one ladle of this. Crepe is ready. There you go. And let's make another one. So butter again. Spray to fill in some of the holes. And here you go, the crepe. Very nice.